Step 1. Log into your email account. Step 2. Check your inbox. Then, find the email request invitation. Step 3. Click Approve button if you want to accept the training. Otherwise, click Reject. Step 4. After selection, you will be redirected to confirmation page. Note that, if the invitation has no response within the system given number of days, the system will automatically be considered your invitation as reject.